Sakshi Bandil. My course was MA in graphic designing and my batch was 2015 to 2017. So the experience that I had with the university was extremely amazing. The best part of the university was that each and every teacher used to give the personal attention. Like when we entered the university for the first time, teachers were like so particular for each and every student, and this was the best part because, you know, they were treating us like we are the only student for them. They were treating us like that, so this was the best part. And the second part of the university was that like the exposure that we get in the university is so wonderful. We were able to open up our minds. Like when we entered the university and we left the university, we had a 180 degree change in our mindsets. Like what was our mindset, what it used to be before and what it was after passing out from the university. So this was really the best part. Last thing I'd like to say is that the CRC department, they work really hard on students. Faculty works hard on the student. We are provided with mentors who are really like who keep mentoring us on each and every step. So this is really wonderful.